Ladies, my mate Seb, he likes to think of himself as an amazing chef. But he's not, unless you're a child. Turkey dinosaurs, potato waffles, alphabetic spaghetti, you name it, he loves it. Ladies, if you're a fan of fancy meals, you won't be getting one anytime soon.
It's like that. It's good, isn't it?
Turn the lights off. Well done. When the chaps from the girls have turned off. Tabitha, you weren't having it.
Well, sometimes I'm a vegetarian, so really I can't eat turkey dinosaur.
Hang on a minute. Sometimes you're a vegetarian. What's that? If you don't fancy a bacon in the morning, I'm going to go veggie today.
I've meant to be vegetarian for 10 years, but my mum doesn't know I eat meat. Like, I'm
she does know. Lily!
Cooking thing. So I'm a bit spoiled. People do cook my dinner for me all the time. And then there was one day that I was supposed to be going out for dinner. Anyway, I was a bit tired and I didn't go out. And it cut the long story short. I thought, let's make myself something easy. So I thought, what about scrambled egg and baked beans? So I just put the egg and the baked beans just in the microwave, thinking that it was like going to come out like scrambled egg and baked beans. And
then... there's an arse at the end of this story, I'm walking. Emma, you kept your light on, tell me why.
I'm vegetarian, but me and my brother, we sit in the kitchen and I eat my corn nuggets frozen and my brother eats his turkey dinosaurs frozen. So I'm kind of used to it.
Hang on, you have them frozen? You're not cooking them first or what? You eat some, actually eat them, still frozen?
Yeah, we have it a bit frozen, then we put it in the oven and, you know, have a little nibble first.
This isn't me, is it? Please, God, try this. What's anyone nibble on frozen nuggets? We've had it all tonight. Eyelashes. Oh. Let's go down here. Lulu.
You're just the friendliest man I've ever met. Did you say your dog's name's Carol?
Harold. Brilliant. This is the best part of the show for you because now the power's in your hands. And them are a feral pair of hands to hold it in, sir. I'm giving you the chance to get it down to just two girls. Get out there and turn off the lights of the girls and all turkey and Twizzlers. Who's he going to turn off? Oh, Gabriella. Keep going, Sebastian. Keep going. Nikita, Courtney, Lucy, Jennifer. Six girls left. You've got to turn four.